main things that I've taken from CityLAB is that there is not one or even two or three ways of looking at something. Something can be reworked and looked at in a totally different manner, multiple times over, with a different outcome every time.
CityLAB means a new experience. I've actually designed an entire building. I got to meet new people, make new connections. It's been a great time while being abroad.
CityLAB is a place that initiates thought outside of traditional boundaries or disciplines. It's a little microcosm of Berlin. I think of it as an experimental and exploratory environment.
CityLAB really reflects more on critical thinking than being able to memorize content, and I really think that's beneficial for my life outside of school.
For me, CityLAB takes on multiple forms. The interdisciplinarity of the program surprised me the most.
CityLAB to me was definitely an opportunity to meet new people. I'm a political science major, so I've had a lot of interaction with the architects that are here with the program.
Everyone here gets to interact and talk to each other. Even if you're not in the same discipline, you all get to hang out.
CityLAB to me is a great experience to get around and see the world.
The opportunity to get out and see new things and the independence. I hope to bring my interaction back with different disciplines and apply it to my own studies in political science.
To me, working at CityLAB is very different from a traditional university setting.
This environment is one that's exciting and fruitful and extremely rich historically.
We have practicing designers, we have practicing artists in the faculty. We are all very passionate about our own work, and that's why we are also, I think, very passionate about teaching.